okay, now that I got the nozzle sorted out, I can finally use them for something. I have 3 firework rockets that I made with 3 different explosive payloads on the top. So we're going to see if any of them work or if they all just explode on the ground.
Go for it.
Yeah.
And I don't feel comfortable testing any of the other ones. Thanks for coming out.